Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today, we are going to take a fascinating journey into the mysterious world of Uranus. Uranus was discovered in 1781 by the astronomer Sir William Herschel. Imagine being the first person to spot this distant planet in the night sky. Now, where is Uranus located? It's a gas giant like Jupiter and Saturn, and it's the 7th planet from the Sun. It's about 1.8 billion miles away from us. That's incredibly far. In fact, it's so big that you could fit about 63 Earths inside it. One of the most fascinating things about Uranus is its unique rotation. Unlike most planets, it doesn't spin like a top. Instead, it rolls on its side. Imagine trying to walk on a planet that rotates sideways. It would be a wild experience. Now, let's talk about the atmosphere. Uranus has a thick atmosphere made mainly of hydrogen and helium, just like Jupiter and Saturn. But what makes it special is the blue-green color, which is due to the presence of methane gas. It's like a giant gas ball with a beautiful hue. Uranus also has rings and moons, just like Saturn. It has 13 known rings and 27 moons. The rings are quite faint, so you will need a powerful telescope to see them. And some of its moons have really interesting names like Titania and Oberon. Before we wrap up, let's talk about some recent discoveries. Scientists have been studying Uranus using space probes and telescopes, and they are learning more all the time. One exciting finding is that Uranus might have a slushy ocean beneath its clouds. Who would have thought? And there you have it, a simple overview of Uranus. It's a planet with a rich history, unique characteristics, and ongoing mysteries waiting to be uncovered. I hope you enjoyed this video and learned something new. If you have any questions or want to explore more topics, feel free to comment below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you won't miss any of our future space adventures.